team that I'm talking about playing.
Team final in Philadelphia, new and ready point guard Javon Newton. Just gonna talk about your performance tonight. After he had a dominant performance at the top of the camp, how has your recruitment changed or really picked up the pace since then?
My recruitment has picked up a lot, you know. Bigger schools and more schools have come along and been contacting me. So I just continue to play hard and schools keep coming to watch me and I just keep picking up more offers.
That's great. And where are some of the biggest schools or some schools that are really coming at you hard and showing the most interest right now?
Schools like Villanova, Miami, Minnesota, USC, Cincinnati, SMU, UCLA. UCLA and Indiana don't offer it, but they got a lot of interest in Temple. So, a lot of schools are picking up.
Okay. Do you have a list at this moment? Top 5, top 10, or still looking around?
No, I'm still looking around. I'm going to come up with the top 5 next week. So, just look into it. Look forward to it.
All right, sounds good. And what are some of the strengths in your game that you feel like give you an advantage on?
Just getting to the rim, get other players involved. Breaking the defense down, or defending us guard, and I can make open shots, and I can make tough shots.
That's definitely true. I've noticed that, watching you for the last couple months. And, if I'm a player or a coach that knows nothing about you, how would you describe Kwanu?
I describe Kwanu as just a playmaker and a winner, and somebody that's going to compete, and play tough. That's what Philly guards do.
Right, I definitely noticed that. And, if you just want to give any shout-outs back home, shout-outs to whoever, go ahead and do that now.
I just want to shout out to my mom, my dad, my little sister, my brother, my best friend, Meek, my best friend, Jerry, my best friend, Nakua Jones.
And one last question. Meek Mill or Castle?
Meek Mill.
He's new. That's what.